Alright guys, and welcome to the first episode of my new Minecraft Let's Play. And, well, this is the start of a new series, obviously. Because, if you watched my previous videos, I stated that my first world corrupted due to unforeseen reasons with software such as, well, I'll not name, I think I named it before anyway, but it was certain software was freaking out that my laptop was using a lot of CPU rendering videos, and it was like, nope, and blue screened. So I lost my first world. Since then I've really been filling in with tutorials and let's plays of various adventure maps. But they'll be returning, obviously. This is part of a new upload schedule that I talked about in a previous episode, whereby I will upload the first two videos in a week. Monday, Tuesday will be two episodes from an adventure map. The Wednesday and the Thursday from now on, pretty much, will be it'll be this Let's Play right here, and on Fridays it will be a mixture of tutorials and mod reviews, so you can look forward to that. But as you can see in the background, I've started this world from scratch, this world I've called Let's Play 2.0, and I've spawned in a forest biome this time. Oh, wolves! Ah, no bones though. She had a wolf at some point. But just collecting wood, and I will build the house straight away, because I'm intending on making these slightly longer videos, more so towards the 15-20 minute mark. I don't time the videos. I'm not going to like say, oh, 20 minutes going to stop now. I'm going to go for a kind of a natural length. As long as I what the hell am I doing? Yee, there we go. I'll try and clear out. I want to build here. Oh, there's a swamp biome right there. So I will clear out some of these trees. Mike fell. Dodgy mic. It's not so much the mic being dodgy, it's the mic stand is a bit dodgy. So hold on while I fix this. Ow. Sorted. That wasn't a complete uphill struggle, but we'll continue on then. So as I said, that's what's going to be happening with my upload schedule. Video a day, except for the weekends, which is probably when I'll record these. It's not set in stone, to be honest. I'm actually, as of now, I'm recording these Wednesday night. Yeah, Wednesday night. Because I thought I'd get more episodes out of the Grandfather's Secret map to cover me the week. Now that I recorded next weekend. But instead of leaving it where I wouldn't have any videos up, I decided I will record and start this week. Still got my Scott Pilgrim skin. Yes. Which I might change at some point, see how I feel. So we'll map out. Oh, hello, cow. We'll map out a house. So we'll do it. Move, cow. Oh, yeah. I keep, like, hitting blocks and thinking they're going to completely disappear, because I've literally been building in creative so much, and that's 4, 5, we'll miss a block, that'll be our door, 6, 7, 8, 10, there we go, right, 10 by 10's a good size, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right, there's 10 by 10. Yay. So I'll try and get building. My last Let's Play took quite a while to get off the ground. The first three episodes were me. What am I doing? The first three episodes were me pretty much just like building and modifying my house. I hope to get the bulk of that or all of it hopefully done this episode, so the rest of the episodes can be concentrated on the builds. I'll be returning with a much more effective mob spawner than my previous, as after looking back at it, it was not the recommended or the required, what the fuck was that, as a wolf, wasn't the required 20 blocks away from my spawn, which means mobs weren't spawning, they were only spawning when I left. Also, the mob trap this time will be, instead of the burning one, it will be a fall, like the one I showed in my tutorial series. So it'll either be built in the sky or it'll be built quite deep underground, and I'll have some efficient way of getting down there, or I might actually install like a technopack or something in this, whereas I can use machinery to do all of this. I'm not too sure if I want to use mods in the series. I don't know. I'll see how I feel. Pardon me, when the time comes round. But I might just stick to the vanilla Minecraft. So, still building this house. I'll just make it like a really basic house to start off with, and depending on feedback with people, if they would prefer me to build the whole of my house on screen, like the last one was like 4 hours, or if they want me to build it off screen, come back, or maybe do a time lapse, it wouldn't really be a time lapse because it would just be from my perspective, or I could like speed up the footage of me building the house and upload it as a separate video. Don't know, it's really up to the people watching what yous would like to see. Maybe I should actually make the 4 high, shouldn't I? Because usually like a 3 high roof. Where are you, Doc?
Here we go.
So just to cover all the basic plans, I'll be doing a few builds. There'll be a few big builds, actually. I may not do the when talking about the mob spawner, I probably will not do it multi-layer, as multi-layer is not the most effective of spawner systems, because it seems to split the spawning load, unless I do them over like, unless I do it, say, like a spawning floor, and then another 20 blocks down, have another spawning floor. It's a bit dicey. It means like it's gonna be like really deep. Really deep. Try to keep these videos not so much to the point. It's just me building away, having fun, rambling on. But since I'm taking uber long to build, this first video may end up me just building my home. But that means it's out of the way. And then the next episode, we could probably like to tool ourselves up and get out and hunting. Probably will build this house out of stone. I might rebuild the shaft. Maybe the shaft 2.0. Who knows? Could be. If you guys are lucky, I might. Because like stuff like that isn't incredibly hard to build. Like stuff that I'd struggle with would be like specific redstone things, like if you're like, oh, build a redstone binary calculator, I'd be like, eh, no. How about no? And finally, no. Because it's not something I'd... Oh, I'd actually cacti, so I could get a cacti farm going pretty early, actually. Which, I might get some of the first spawners actually started on next episode after collecting some resources. I could actually just start working the spawners immediately, to be honest. I could just make some pretty basic stone picks and get on with it. Because this could be like this series could be, what the hell am I doing? This series could be more, as well as a Let's Play, it could be more like the practical applications of stuff built in my tutorial series, and it is getting dark, so I better knuckle down and get this house built, because te creepers don't like me, yo. It's funny how, like, anyone that watches my videos, like, anyone from school knows my lingo already. In the few videos, it's like, aw snap, yo, sup, lol, what? Which is pretty much summing it up quite nicely. Right, I should actually, before I build anything else, I need to make a pick. Because I need to make a furnace, and I need to do that weird thing where you, like, cook wood. Oh yeah, I forgot this is a fresh install. No, it's not a fresh install. It was a fresh install when my game corrupted. What am I doing? It was a fresh install when my game corrupted, and I haven't played, like, regular survival since. Per se, well, I did the adventure maps, but no, like, standard multiplayer survival may come in future, just saying. Good, it's a possibility. And I cannot see shit. What am I doing? I need 8, don't I? Really? Oh, where the hell is this? There's no stone here. What? On. Eventually. One, two, three. And we have 8, and I have no clue why I was counting that, because it comes up in the bottom of the screen. And run away, because there's zombies. Run! Actually, what I need to do is I need to get some wood to turn into coal so I can start with making the torches. What am I doing? Really? Yeah, I will light up the house, put in the roof, and probably end the video there, and this house will pretty much be our base of operations. Until the point where it needs expanding. As of yet, it doesn't really need expanding too much. So, no, that's not what I need. I need a furnace. Wahey. Oh, hot topic. Look, living in, like, Scotland, there is no, like, kind of... As far as I know, there's no hot topics, but I've been to one when I was on holiday, which was... awesome, and I don't... full of seen kids, to be honest. Seen kids everywhere, man. Right, let's... What the... Fill in the... Really? I can't even fill in the roof. There we go. That should actually... No, let's do that. That should be enough. As of yet... should light our house adequately, and the rest can concentrate on getting wood to fill in my roof, because, like, things will spawn in trees and fall on top of me, and I'll, like, scream like a little girl, which is not cool. I'll just take this because it's, like, the nearest to me. My actual worry about this forest biome is the fact that mobs might still be alive during the day, as there is cover from the sun, which could kind of get complicated later on, because, like, creepers everywhere. Actually, most importantly, I need to make a door, so 26 fill in my roof. Somehow I don't think so, but we're going to go for it. And then we will wrap the video up there, because I feel I've been recording for quite a while. I'll probably like play back. I'll probably like bring the video up after I've recorded this, and I'll be like, you've only been recording for like 6 minutes. And I'll be like, what? It always feels either a lot longer. It always feels a lot longer when you're like recording it. Oh, hello, zombie. Run away. And that probably wasn't a good idea. He's right behind me. Ooh, crits. Okay, this is gonna kill me. Oh, slut. I win like a boss. I'm gonna beat this tree down with zombie flesh. Come on, tree. Yes. I'm just chilling out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, that must be enough to fill in my roof. My roof cannot be more than 21 blocks. Well, to start with, it can't be more than it can't be 21, because it has to be oh, it doesn't have to be an even number, actually, what am I saying? Awesome. That leaves enough for a door. And then it's my home, sweet home. For the foreseeable future of this Let's Play. I might expand, I might build a new home. I'll change the floor eventually, obviously. But yeah, that's the end of the first episode. If you enjoyed this Let's Play, and if you enjoyed this Let's Play, please leave a rating, preferably a like. Please comment in the comment section below with thoughts on this Let's Play, things you'd like to see me build in future, thoughts on whether I should install mods onto this or not. Please subscribe if you enjoyed and would like to see more. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.